Staying with matters construction, now the construction of the new Kabarole district headquarters hangs in a balance following a land dispute between the local government and the Toro Kingdom. We have the details in the following report.
District authorities were planning to build the headquarters at Busoro sub-county headquarters that totals to 12 acres, which the kingdom claims ownership, saying it's part of the unrepossessed properties belonging to Toro Kingdom to be returned by the government as signed in August 2019 by the president in the Memorandum of Understanding. According to George Bagonza, an elder neighboring the land in dispute, the buildings that sit on the sub-county quarters were built in 1950s by the federal system of government led by Toro administration. John Kasaija, the chairperson, Toro Kingdom Land Board, says they have a verifiable claim over the land in dispute, which sits the sub-county building that were culturally and historically belonging to Toro Kingdom administration.
We have a verifiable claim over the Soro land, where currently there is a sub-county headquarters, which sub-county originally and historically belonged to Toro Kingdom administration.
Kasaija adds that some local leaders have not keenly read through the memorandum of understanding they signed with the president.
There are many of our unregistered lands with full proof of ownership.
Paulie Kateba, Minister of Lands and Housing, Toro Kingdom, says that this land is in two parts, where the registered one totals 49 acres occupied by residents and the unregistered 12 acres occupied by the kingdom.
It's occupied, the 49 acres, but also the 12 acres that is unsurveyed is also occupied. It's occupied by Toro Kingdom because we have got our historical buildings there. And we have to look at the ownership of that land from the historical perspective.
Minister of Local Government Raphael Majeze said that since the three parties, including Kabarole District Local Government, Toro Kingdom and the residents, none owns the land title over the claimed land, there is need for investigations to find out the true owner. Majeze ordered police, the Office of the Residents District Commissioner Kabarole and the sub-county chief to stop any development on the land in question and not to allow anyone to open boundaries until the matter is fully settled.
No more opening of these boundaries, no more demarcations, no more meetings about this particular land until we have resolved the issues.
We appreciate the minister. He has guided that we first stop and he intervenes. We respect that guidance and we shall go by that. But this is the proposed site for the construction of the district headquarters for the people of Kabarole, and it is unstoppable.
The government of Uganda agreed to return Toro Kingdom assets they had confiscated during the abolition of kingdoms in 1967 in a meeting with President Museveni and Toro Kingdom officials led by King Oyo Nyimba Kabamba Ikuru Rudidi IV at State House Entebbe in 2019. Where the two parties signed an MOU for the consequent return of the said assets. Toro Kingdom claim to own properties that include a building that is now occupied by local government, army prisons, land, railway corporation, among others, that totals to 103 land titles, of which 120 are still missing, and so far only 19 have been returned. Story compiled by Doreen Nesima for the News in Food Portal.